So you're gonna take the cheetah along?
I think so. I usually don't, but the conditions are so good today, I might be able to get a good time if I take the cheater line.
I'll probably give you, I'll give you like 10 seconds.
All right.
Make sure we don't.
You ready? I don't know, we shall see.
Yeah, still pretty soft and slidey.
Yeah.
I think it was wetter than ideal.
I don't know what my... I should have done a lap at the top. Then I could have seen.
Yeah, you got Strava has this thing. It's a subscriber, you can star a segment.
Yeah,
you
but
can make it to your watch and it'll tell you.
I think you have to subscribe.
You do.
Same with
it. It's never, so I started this one. It never picks it up that I'm actually on it.
Oh.
It never tells me what's going on.
I wonder if the Garmin would.
The climb up the Scott Cannon always tells me about.
Are you stopping at whatever, dead end? Or
no, I'll just go home.
Oh, okay.
I should get some work done today. Pretty changed. Plus, I gotta put the plastic sheeting in the attic for when it rains again.
Oh, got a leak?
Yeah. And the guy can't come until next week.
All right, roll then.
One more time?
Roll then.
Yep.
Thank you. nice. Ah. I think this dirt's actually slower. It's kind of throwing me off. I still haven't anywhere close to figured out what that line through there is supposed to be. Whew. lost too much speed for that one. I always case it anyway.